It is heartbreaking, a situation that thousands of parents find themselves in every year. Their child is missing. Grief-stricken parents will turn to just about anyone, even so-called psychic detectives. So Lisa Guerrero and the iSquad put some prominent psychic detectives to the test. Are they selling false hope?
I would tell her that I love her and I miss her.
A tearful plea from the mother of a missing teen. John and Joanne Lowitzer have been searching for their 17-year-old daughter, Allie, since she vanished last year.
What do you think happened?
But when the case made national news, the Houston parents say they became inundated with calls from so-called psychic detectives. They say some even showed up at their front door, promising their psychic visions could help bring Allie home.
He guaranteed me that he'd find Allie in 3 days. I mean, what parent wouldn't be excited to hear that you're going to have your daughter home in 3 days?
Mark Class, whose daughter Polly was abducted and killed more than 20 years ago, warns families to avoid psychics, saying they prey on the desperate.
They descend like vultures.
And send police on one wild goose chase after another.
Never in the history of the world has a psychic solved a missing child case, never.
But countless psychic crime fighters, like Portland, Oregon clairvoyant Lori McQuarrie, claim they've helped solve hundreds of missing persons cases.
I've been in business with this for over 30 years.
So we decided to see what would happen when we asked a psychic detective to help solve a missing persons case. Posing as the distraught brother of a missing child, we sent our producer, Charlie McElravy, to meet with Lori McQuarrie.
Hi, how are you? Very nice to meet you, Lori.
We showed her a photo of this missing girl, and she agreed to take the case for $400.
But I think it's solvable.
But what Lori didn't know was that the photo our producer gave her was actually a childhood photo of me. And obviously, I'm very much alive.
I don't believe she's alive. I'm sorry, I believe that it was a violent passing.
McQuarrie's sixth sense told her the girl was brutally murdered and sexually assaulted.
I think she was hit in the head with a rock.
But her visions didn't end there.
I think she can be brought home.
Pointing to a remote spot on this map, she even said she could help bring her body home.
And maybe even a mile or two from there.
The next day, McQuarrie sat down for an interview with me to talk about the work of psychic detectives.
I just had a gentleman in yesterday. 30 years ago, his sister disappeared.
She soon began talking about a recent case, but clearly her psychic abilities didn't tell her that I was the girl in the picture.
One of the first things I do in a case, Lisa, is I always make sure people know that if I feel the person is living or not.
So you always know,
yes,
when you talk to a family member, when you start a case, you'll know if this person is dead or,
yes,
alive.
And that's the point, is that
every time.
Yes.
But apparently her psychic abilities didn't see this coming.
Lori, I'm going to show you something.
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
Does this girl look familiar to,
yes,
you?
Yes, she does. I worked this case.
This is a girl who you said was beaten and killed.
Okay.
This little girl is me. And you told somebody that she's dead.
Wait a minute. You didn't disappear?
I'm right here.
Well, that's interesting, isn't it?
How do you explain being completely
wrong? I
can't
explain it. I can't explain it.
You're charging them hundreds of dollars.
Okay. You know what, dear?
Hundreds of dollars.
Done.
You're taking advantage of desperate people with a bunch of hocus pocus, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I think we'll go. Thank you. It's been an interesting experience. You all have a lovely, lovely evening.
Until I see my daughter physically, I'm not going to believe anything that any of them say.
All told, 10 different psychics told our producer that Lisa had been murdered. And the FBI says to Inside Edition that they are not aware of any criminal investigation that has been solved as a direct result of information provided by a psychic.